favorite fight in your entire career that you have commented on or you've watched or anything that, that just really is your favorite?
Well, there have been obviously many great fights, but Ollie Frazier one was off the charts in terms of it being a worldwide event. People in igloos and people who lived in forests knew that that fight was happening. And it exceeded the fight itself. That the event was beyond huge. And the fight itself exceeded all expectations. You don't often get that combination.
That is, wow. Just for you to even live that fight, to see that fight, to know that fight. I only know it from watching it on TV, from videotapes. How, I could sit here all day, all night with you, Mr. Murch, and talk. Do you watch any other sports besides boxing?
I was a sports columnist for 20 years.
What was your other favorite sport?
And I covered every sport, baseball, football, basketball, NCAA, whatever there was, I covered. I love baseball.
Were you shocked with the Nationals?
I was surprised. I was really surprised. But when teams have great pitching, they can surprise you.
That was an excellent World Series. It was shocking. I mean, I had no dog in this game. But wow, thank you so much, Larry. I appreciate taking the time out just to speak with you. I told you are one of my mentors. That you don't even know that, and you're one of my heroes. I've always looked up to you. I've always watched your stuff. I'm not gonna say I copy your questions, but I take it and I reword it. I really wish I can always redo what you've done with a Floyd Mayweather, but I can't do that. And just
stop this flattery.
But you know what? You are one of the greats in our sport, and I want to thank you for everything you've done for us.
Thank you, and boxing has done more for me than I ever did for boxing. Trust me.
You guys, I'm gonna create a more YouTube channel. Just watch. All right, guys. Well, thank you, Mr. Merchant. I appreciate it. And if you guys don't know him, I mean, if you guys are new boxing fans, you guys, this is the legend. He was on everything and anything. He was a man. I always call Michael Buffer with the golden voice. You're also the man with the golden voice, too. I'm Cynthia Conte for The Real Fight with Cynthia Conte. See you guys at Fights. Bye, guys.
Fight girl. So make sure you guys click and subscribe right here. And remember, it's fight night, bitches!